We're here at the park of our village right now, and I'm actually here because we are trying out for the first time my new Mavic Pro. So I'm gonna be flying it out there in a bit. So we're just gonna, you know, configure the thing and calibrate it, and I'll take pictures later and take videos of it flying around. So overall, the Mavic Pro was kind of easy to use and easy to maneuver, and plus the editor that came with the app really made it easy putting all those videos together. So yeah, you know what? Mavic Pro, 2 thumbs up.